Assalamu alaikum. Even the worst criminals and oppressors may have some good deeds, but the Quran teaches us not to be distracted by those good deeds and to look at the big picture. Which ayah from juz number 19 teaches us this approach when we fight for social justice?